and shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave her, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboons and recognized that smell. It smelled like seven legs. That Beaver, he died, man. Suck cheap cigars and he can't get up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick and he grabbed him by the kiwis and he ate his bowl. Have a pair. Now the beaver once slept for 7 days and it gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled.